and the Embassy of Switzerland in Islamabad teamed up with the Embassy of Afghanistan and the United Nations Educational and Cultural Organization to organize a book launching ceremony. More on this report by our special correspondent, Raza Khan.
Ambassador of Switzerland to Pakistan and Afghanistan, Mark P. George, co-hosted a reception at the Swiss Embassy in Islamabad with the Ambassador of Afghanistan, Dr. Umar Zakhilwal, and Ms. Sara Noshadi from UNESCO. The reception was held to mark the book launch of a book titled Keeping History Alive, Safeguarding Cultural Heritage in Post-Conflict Afghanistan, which has been launched under the auspices of United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization and the Swiss Embassy.
It's about Afghanistan cultural heritage. It is Afghanistan's past. It is also connects Afghanistan's past to Afghanistan's current culture.
The idea of this book was to report of what has been done in Afghanistan in the past decade and to talk about the challenges that lay ahead.
The book gives a detailed account of Afghanistan's archaeological and historical heritage.
It's a great initiative by the Swiss Embassy and by UNESCO to work on the culture heritage in Afghanistan. I mean, you see Afghanistan as a country which is still facing a number of challenges, so it's quite often a kind of negative, maybe, image of Afghanistan. And that is bringing something very positive about the history of Afghanistan, the richness of culture of Afghanistan.
It's so nice to see to talk about a different image of Afghanistan, not only always refugees, which is one of the subjects that we have to deal with very often. It's nice to talk about the culture, about the history, to see the people, to see the colors, to see the landscape and the heritage.
Such publications will go a long way in putting Afghanistan back on the world cultures map.
Swiss Ambassador Mark P. George said that the purpose of the book launch is to bring people together around shared values and to foster efforts to preserve Afghanistan's heritage.
The idea behind this book launch was to promote our activities in Afghanistan, support to culture, but it was also the idea to promote the culture of Afghanistan and to present a showcase to the public in Pakistan.
Diplomats from various countries applauded the book launch. A photo exhibition was also organized for the participants. Over 150 invitees from all walks of life were present on the occasion.
Afghanistan and Pakistan are close brotherly Muslim countries, and Switzerland and Pakistan also enjoy close relations. The launch of this particular book here in Islamabad would go a long way in promoting the culture of this region. Raza Khan, PTV World, Islamabad.